sort of like even like gradually doing this, that I could get the money together for the medicine for now.
But you're still missing what I've been trying to tell you. Don't worry about it. Slowly transition here. Save money. Once you have the amount of money saved you want to have, then you can buy a room here, you can do whatever you want to do. But what I'm trying to say is, you know, since those two clowns, and literally clowns, one of them juggles for a living.
Yeah.
God. Since those two idiots aren't here, what I'm saying is, I've basically kind of been handed the responsibility of just to make sure the house is...